the audience lets the notice like this, item J goes to bidder I, right? Plus V with no I. So this contains the valuation of everyone. Let's see, how shall we, I guess, big and better. So this is the valuation of everyone else. Let V0 be valuations with I excluded. Then I gets charged V J, item J goes to I, so this is the remaining portion. My actually it is the damage that he would cause it, so it should be the other way around. He is charged V0 minus VJ goes to R. Because that's the damage that he caused. This is the valuations for everyone else, given the outcome of the auction. And V0 is what would have happened in this option if you removed, so let's call it no I, yeah? Right? And this is what he gets charged. Now, so profit for I, is the value that he gets is B J goes to I minus the price that he pays, which is the damage, which is minus I minus B J goes to I. Right? So this is the profit for I. Now assume that I didn't bid truthfully. Right? The only difference that this can make, so this makes a difference only if it changes the outcome of the auction and he ends up with different different item, say H. His profit would be B H plus sorry, minus the price that he has to pay, which will be V out I, the same V out I, because only his valuation changed, right? Minus V H goes to I, right? Now the trick is that we know that Bj minus I plus Bj goes to I must be bigger than Bh plus valuation when H goes to I, because all other valuations are the same, right? So if originally his bid won, that must be because when he gets item J, right, it is larger than this when he gets item H, because the winner is, the distribution is always determined so that the sum total of valuation is bigger, right? So, but what would this mean? If this is the case, if I subtract now from both sides, so minus Vi out from both sides, and I get that Bj goes to I minus plus Vj goes to I minus V0 is bigger than Bh. Vh goes to I plus minus V0. But what is this? This is the old profit, and this here is a new profit. And voila, he would have done better job, would have higher profit if he truthfully was bidding. So it's a really tricky one. I'll send you a link. I will Xerox because not all of you have the book, so don't tell anyone I shouldn't be doing that. You should be buying the books and spending fortune. But I will Xerox only this small part of the textbook. I think this is still legal under the, for educational purposes. I don't know exactly how it is called, or commons license or something like that. Please read this because it's really a tricky one.